Time for another fan requested recipe. I've actually seen this one myself too, but I've been putting it off because it's either gonna be really good or awful. Not super excited to find out which, but let's do it. We're going back to this blackberry moonshine that I taste tested a few weeks ago. Then we're adding some Fireball. And finally, some Dr. Pepper. This concoction is called the Dr. Blackfire. Doesn't smell horrible, but for the real test. Cheers. Okay, this might actually be something here. Yeah, that's really honestly not that bad. That blackberry and that cinnamon actually pair quite nicely together. All right, I'm on board. Dr. Blackfire gets a 9 out of 10 in my book. Fireball just keeps pulling me back in. Cheers.